And so Kurt McCarty is back to work here for Columbus in the fourth. Here's a swing and a deep drive to center field. And that one is way gone. Gwinnett gets that run right back. The leadoff batter of the fourth, Travis Demeritte, hits it off of the batter's eye in center field, his 18th homer of the year. And so all that work the Clippers put into getting a run on the board is all for naught. Just slide those chips right back across.